For most football fans, having your club taken over by the member of a dictatorial ruling royal family within a human rights abusing state, or just being bought outright by the human rights abusing state itself, is a real catch-22 situation. On the one hand, there is all of the death, misery, destruction, and authoritarianism that your club is now indelibly tied to. But on the other hand, ooh, shiny new signings! Me likey shiny new signings. They're making me forget about bad men who kill people. Maybe now we can compete with all good team full of shiny signings who are owned by oligarchs and tyrants. It is a dilemma that fans of PSG, Manchester City, and others are having to grapple with at this moment in time, in addition to the latest and perhaps the most notable case at Newcastle United.